Look at our high-def Doppler. So I'm tracking a little bit of some scattered showers out there, but very light as you see across Northern California. Nothing like what we saw the past Monday, Tuesday even. So this is just what's left of a storm. We've seen our the rain activity obviously yesterday calm down a lot, and today scattered showers as a system to the north rather is actually working its way down a little bit into California. But the Pacific Northwest, they're the ones getting most of the action. Eureka, Garberville right now, you just saw some rain pass through, but it's definitely winding down as it makes its way towards Redding. And to the south, seeing just very light drizzle east of San Jose. Some of the hills are seeing some rain, and it's just south of Monterey, it looks like. We are watching a little bit right along the coastline, and that could make its way towards land here shortly. Also, on the waters, we are seeing some pretty significant wave heights up to 20 feet right now off the coast of Monterey. And here's what happened. That storm that has moved past is leaving behind it some strong winds. We're also seeing that chance of drizzle in our forecast through about 9 o'clock today. By noon, you may see very, very light rain. If it does happen, it'll be most likely along the coast, possibly a little bit across the South Bay. But most of the day will be cloudy and it will be cool. Temperatures will be where they should be for this time of year. So that means pretty chilly in the mid to upper 50s. For your day tomorrow, looking like it'll start off cloudy and then we'll be clearing up. So let's show you those winds. How are they doing right now? SFO calming down a bit to 8 mph sustained winds. Half Moon Bay down to 10. But these winds are coming from the west northwest. So that, of course, does mean the onshore flow. And that's also helping keep for that fog from forming. So I want to show you our visibility map. A little bit of fog over in the East Bay, but it's not impacting visibility as far as the mileage is concerned. So you should have a pretty decent drive out there today. But we are seeing a little bit forming in those low-lying areas. But the west winds making for nice clear views of San Francisco. That's for sure. Here's a view of Coit Tower this morning and our temperatures this morning. 51 in San Francisco, San Jose, 46 degrees, Santa Rosa, 45. Our high temperatures this afternoon are only going to rise a little bit compared to our morning temperatures. Mid to upper 50s today, 59 for Fremont, 55 in Fairfield, 56 in Santa Rosa. So it will be a bit cooler across the North Bay, and that's really on par for this time of year. So high pressure is going to enter our area. For the weekend, that means sunshine. There will be plenty of storms across the Pacific Northwest. Those may drop south into our area, but not until next week. So Monday night into Tuesday, that's when we're looking at the next chance of rain. But look at the weekend, mid to upper 60s for a lot of inland areas, and all kinds of sunshine in store, which could come in handy with this next story that Michelle's going to tell you.